for all the fever's grown under the water where the shark bubbles blow in the morning by your radio. Do the walls close in to suffocate you? You ain't got no friends, and all the others, they hate you. There's a life you've been living, gotta go. Is that right, Kim? Well, let me straighten you out about a place I know. Now get your shoes and socks on, Kim, because it's right around the corner. You go out through the night and the whispering breeze to the place where they keep imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breeze to the place where they keep imaginary diseases. Now scientists call this disease bromidrosis, as well they should. But us regular folks who might wear a tennis shoe or an occasional python boot know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of stank foot. That's right, you know my python boot was too tight. Couldn't get it off last night. A week went by and now it's July. I finally got it off and my girlfriend cried. You've got stink foot. Yep, stink foot, darling. Your stinking foot puts the hurts on my nose. Stink foot, stink foot, I lie. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose? Now wait a minute here. It's time for the first preliminary form of audience participation, and we have a ripe audience for it. The first thing that I'd like to do tonight is have some lucky member of the audience, preferably this girl right in front of the stage, actually kiss this plaster stinking foot. What do you say? Are you up for it? First two victims of hoof and mouth disease in Erie, Pennsylvania are Vicky and Larry. Stand up and take a bow. All right, how about you, Kim? You want to try some? I've said so many times before, there's nothing like sticking somebody's foot in somebody else's mouth to cure the political problems of America today. It's about time that somebody stuck somebody else's foot in somebody else's mouth, because the ones that are talking today keep sticking their own feet in their mouth and it makes their voices sound funny. We're going to forego the usual poodle routine and go directly into the guitar solo. We're so pressed for time tonight. Just remember one thing. When you have to do a show under these conditions, it's possible that the whole event may be described as sick.